and I had better have a talk. You are headed for disaster. You were leaving without me.
I explained everything in my note. I was on my way to a military mission.
Where?
To a city called Hollywood, in a place called California, where they make moving pictures.
Why must you go?
Because NASA has assigned me as a technical director for an astronaut movie that Mammoth Studios is going to make.
You mean astronauts are going to be in these moving pictures?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's right. Well, actually, it stars Rita Mitchell.
Rita Mitchell has had six husbands and is looking for her seventh. Oh, you are going to need all the help I can give you.
Hey, that's a cute outfit. Where do you think you're going?
I'm going with thee. I have never seen pictures that move or a Rita Mitchell.
Well, it's really nothing much to see. Besides, you've got your studying to do, young lady, and that's important. You've got 2,000 years to catch up on. By the way, have you done your homework?
But there's so many things in your newspapers and books that I do not understand.
Well, just take the red crayon and circle all the things you don't understand, and I'll explain it all. Explain everything.
Why can I not make red circles in Hollywood?
Yes?
Your car's here, Captain.
Huh?
Can I get your bags?
No. I'll take care of my own bags. And I'll see you in a moment, Sergeant.
Yes, sir.
All right, thank you. Now, Jeannie. Now, hey, I got a good idea. A very, very good idea. Look, I'm gonna put my name on this envelope. And I'm gonna give you the address of my hotel in Hollywood, California. And anything you don't understand, you just mail to me, and I will explain to you by return mail. See?
As you wish, Master. I hope your journey gives you much pleasure.
There are no pleasures involved in this. This is a military assignment direct from Washington, D.C. Now, you'll be a good girl.
Oh, I am going to be a very good girl.
Right often.